Why is my refrigerator too warm?
My first question is, how often are the kids hanging out in front of it to stay cool? And the second is, how many hot leftovers you put in there?
The door is not open all the time. If it was, the reason the fridge is not cold would be clear.
There's also the possibility you keep putting so many hot dishes in there to cool off and cool down that it is not as cold as you think it is.
You cannot leave hot stuff out at room temperature too long, or else there's a food poisoning hazard. And I do not put that much hot stuff in there, just lukewarm leftovers.
Check the freezer.
It is still cold.
If the ice cream is thawing despite the fridge condenser and compressor working hard, and the fridge is not cool, I think you have a refrigerant leak.
A lack of refrigerant would explain it not being cold. You'd think it would flash a warning message about that.
Smart fridges may give you a warning about it being too warm or the compressor not having enough pressure. For other fridges, the only warning is that it runs longer while not getting things much colder.
Replacing refrigerant in our HVAC system was expensive.
You have to repair the leak, because it isn't legal to just top off the refrigerant anymore. Whether it is a leaky valve or cracked compressor, I do not know.
I'd like to know some other cause before spending a lot of money on repairs.
Make sure the kids did not turn up the temperature while playing with the buttons, or that you did not accidentally turn up the temperature.
That at least would be easy to fix, turn the knob back to the right setting.
That's assuming that the problem is not a broken thermometer.
I can verify that with the same laser temperature sensor we use to see if jumping in the pool is a refreshing experience or radical dare.
Replacing a thermometer, though, is at least a cheap repair. It is replacing the big mechanical parts that costs a lot.
Assuming the problem is not the control board.
You can power cycle the fridge to see if that resolves a control board error.
It is not showing any error message at all, or weird flashing lights.
Check the back of the fridge. If the coils have ice on them, refrigerant is leaking, hot coils mean it all escaped. And layers of dust with cool coils beneath means you need to clean the fridge.
I already need to clean the questionable food out.
I meant remove the layers of dirt on the coils that are now so bad it cannot do the heat exchange necessary to remove heat from inside the fridge and warm up the kitchen.
Might as well clean it while I'm cleaning everything else.